हेलो फ्रेंड्स, नाउ वी विल स्टडी द पेयर इन विच वी कंसीडर ईएम वेव प्रोपगेशन फ्रॉम फ्री स्पेस टू ए गुड कंडक्टर. दैट इज ईएम वेव इज इंसिडेंट फ्रॉम ए फ्री स्पेस इन दिस डायरेक्शन इनटू ए गुड कंडक्टर. दैट इज दिस वन. नाउ मीडियम वन इज ए फ्री स्पेस हेयर. So this means that alpha 1 will be 0 and sigma 1 will be 0, because due to the sigma 1 of this medium 1 is 0, this gives rise to alpha 1 equals to 0. Similarly, in this case, for medium 2, as it is a good conductor, its conductivity is very high. It means its alpha 2 is not equal to 0. It means there will be some attenuation in case of medium 2. That is a good conductor here. Okay. So whenever EM wave travels from free space to a good conductor, it starts attenuation and gets attenuated until it's completely diminished or vanished. So we can say that in a good conductor, the EM wave will vanish very fastly. Okay. This gives rise to the concept that good conductors cannot allow to pass EM waves. That is, EM waves are not present in good conductors. And this gives rise to the concept of skin depth, which we have already covered. Okay. Thank you.